Oh shit, it's one of these guys. Bink! Oh my god, no way I died by a shooter. What's up, we're back here, guys, Runner. Be playing the game. Remember how to play this, hold up.
So this is the city. Wow.
You've never been here?
No, I told you. The Keymaster only allows those loyal to her. And only a chosen few.
I can zipline now, bruh. Move a gutter zipline. This guy a good guy? No. Fuck out of here. I'm ziplining. Ooh! What's up, buddy? The fuck I died.
Good job.
Oh.
Damn.
See, you still need to look out for the
regular. Whoa, that's cool. Adding new shit. What the fuck?
Our next goal is a repository, a data archive created to store knowledge about the world before the first.
Oh. No.
It holds some of the documentation on Project Ghost Runner.
Oh my god, I fucking suck. I gotta say,
what's the next step?
Point me to the repository.
Okay, here you go. Just had to download the layout.
Hey. Damn. Fuck out of here. Oh. I wasn't sure what else to do with that. I thought. Let's go. Dead, motherfucker.
Girl means well. She's out of her depth.
Oh my god.
You need to stop relying on her.
I only rely on myself.
Sigma talk by my boy right there. No! Fuck, I suck. Oh my god, fuck off. What? Bro. The fuck? Alright, this dude's killing it like shooting instantly, bro. Oh, I don't have enough. I was like, what? I can blink now. I was like trying to use a blink. What? Bro. There we go. That's what I wanted to do.
Where are all the civilians?
Seems like there's a curfew in effect. Turns out people here are just as oppressed as the basers.
Where must I go, bruh? Alright, you're in half, buddy. Don't kill me. Don't kill me! Don't kill me! No, I haven't. Shut the fuck up. Whoa! Go! Y'all saw me hit Q. Yeah, see, I killed him. Now I'm over here. No, saw that shit. Aim the cursor at an object you wish to press and hack. What? What am I hacking, bro? I don't know what they're talking about. I'm gonna be real with you. Or that. Oh.
So, what's your plan to defeat the Keymaster? I mean, last time you faced her, you were one of 100 Ghost Runners.
How do you know that?
My father. I was only 2 when the coup happened, but he told me all about it. So many died back then. With all the Ghost Runners gone, there was no one to protect us.
Uh-huh. I'm just crazy like that, bro. Bro.
Didn't matter in the end.
Die. Get out of here.
So, back to my question. It's not that I doubt you, but are you sure you can take on the Keymaster?
Man, I'm just crazy like that.
She killed 90 Ghost Runners, and she won't stop until she kills me too.
So you won't stop either until one of you is dead.
Yeah, facts.
Yes.
I know how you feel.
Mistrade him, I wanna get it. I want to mistrade him, man. Ugh. Don't think that's how I'm supposed to get it, but alright. What the fuck is that? A T. Oh! Just smack my mic, sorry. Hardcore game is here for the. Okay, so it's like a freaking collectible. Bro, fuck off. Hello, Mr. Ship. Ugh. Ugh. I'm down, motherfucker. Bro. All right, bro. That's a mission. That's it, bro. This is easy. I'll be back, bro. Beom, beom, beom. Now, what if I jump down, bro? What the fuck? Press parry. No way I gotta parry these guys. No! Bro, y'all saw that. I'm parrying this man. No way. Oh my god. Bro, I parried him. The fuck? There's no way. Go! Alright, there you go. It's crazy. Fuck. This guy's like Master Samurai, bro. Oh! Out of here, bitch. Just crazy. These guys actually speak, bro. Fuck. Oh! These guys are like skilled swordsmen, bro. Bink!
I keep putting out calls for help, but no one is answering me.
Fuck. Teabagged his ass.
I'm not gonna quit. I'll keep helping you no matter what. Whatever we have to do, we'll do.
Fuck.
Whatever we have to do, we'll do.
Or what?
Rebuild the rebellion. Rebuild the rebellion from the ground up if we have to.
Good. Yoink. Oh, zipline, I'm Spider-Man. I'll go left. I don't think it matters, but you know. Oh! Okay, bruh. Bruh. This game got some flaws, G. Like, what? What is that? Oh my god, yeah. Bruh. What? Dude, like... Oh boy. There's no way. Where's the lady T-pizzing? Alright, I thought that was not a laser man. Birdman.
Make you encourage the girl. Gratitude, empathy, pity.
The fuck is that?
Gratitude, empathy, pity. You're not supposed to feel any of those.
There's no way. Dead as fuck, dude.
It's so quiet here.
You said there's a curfew.
Yes, but it's more than that. At the base, even indoors, even after lights out, you can still hear the heavy machinery. Factory engines, air turbines, mining drills. They never stop. There's none of that here.
My god. Scared. Fuck. I swear, they don't give us a chance to use the other ability. Oh my god, I'm gonna block his fucking bullet. Dead. Fuck. Did I kill him? Alright, dude. What? Why can't I walk on this? Jeez. Damn. I'm just crazy at this game, too.
You don't talk much, huh?
Nah, bruh.
Still, it's good to hear your voice. I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
Yeah, we talk. Talk, bruh.
Birds only dull ideas. A mind as sharp as a blade has little to aim.
Bro, what the fuck? Oh my. They literally set that up perfectly. Watch as I got this. Bye. Damn.
Has everyone in the city willing to fight already been killed?
Or join Mara.
Oh shit, it's one of these guys. Bink! Oh my god, no way I died by a shooter. No way. Bink! Oh my god, dude, no way. Bink! Oh, fuck. Dang him. Oh shit. Oh my god!
These are not soldiers or security.
These guys literally are just dying.
It's although better armed than the ones from before.
Facts, buddy. Alrighty, up here. Bro. Okay. Whoa. Bro. Why you put me back here? What the fuck?
Yo, what?
Shut the fuck up. Oh shit, I don't know if it's gonna be a dude. Why put me back here though? It doesn't make any sense. Oh my fucking god. Dude, I'm about to watch, okay.
During the architect's reign, it was possible to move up here from the base. But there was a special exam to earn it. I wonder if I'd made the grade as an engineer.
Definitely.
Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years.
Yep. What? Damn. Dude, what? Oh my god. Fuck this game. Ugh. No ammo? Why tell me, bro? Okay. Up here. There's no way. What the fuck? I'm just gonna reset. Cause fuck that. Oh my god, you fucking cock. Do you remember able to use the blink actually? Dude. This is fucking annoying. Bro. This just fucking sucked, dude. Oh, no way you shot me through that fucking shit. What's up, buddy? Alright, there you go. Fuck out of here. Jeez. Oh, shit! Okay. Up, Samurai. Come here. Come here! Bink! Bink Choling. Bink Choling. I'm be fucking these. Whoa, we got laser pointers and shit. Oh! No fucking snipers now. This is facts.
Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. With a blade, there are no stray bullets, no shockwaves, no...
I guess, but if I was like...
Not to mention how cool those guns are compared to your tools. You are fully equipped to deal with every manner of projectile.
I guess, bro. Dude, fuck off with your laser ass. No, wait, does this guy like instantly always do that shit? Yeah, it does, okay. Fuck out of here, you fucking cunk.
Look at their weapons. 20 years worth of research and no technological progress to speak of.
Damn.
At this rate, Morrow's regime will fall to rebels in a decade or two. One's armed with sticks.
Facts.
And stones.
Something like that, bro. If we're gonna get to kill all these dudes.
There's some activity near the repository.
I don't give a fuck about the repository, bro.
There's a disturbance in the network.
What kind of disturbance?
There's a field of interference moving through the district.
Oh my god, bro. Surveillance systems are going haywire.
Some kind of weapon?
More like a jamming device.
No way. You're lying.
Why would the keys blind their own cameras? I wonder what it was like to live in the old world. I've heard stories, but I don't know what's true and what isn't. No one does. I mean, how could they? My grandparents were still kids when the gates closed.
Fuck, where does it go?
Has been outside since.
Like that, bro? Bro! There you go. Ugh! Okay. We're just crazy like that.
The interference is moving away, whatever.
Where do I go?
The good news is, the repository terminal is still there. The bad, it's now guarded.
Fuck. Fuck out of here. Actually, I use my fucking blade thing. Fuck out of here. Oh, fuck you, fucking trash bags in the fucking way. Bro. Fuck out of here. Kill me, you fucking cock. My fucking god. What the fuck, bro? Dude, what is this, bro? You literally took 0.5 seconds to kill me. Bro, what is that? What is that? Oh my fucking god. Oh, there we go. Fuck out of here, you fucking cuck. Come. I see you, bro. Cyberboy type shit. Shit's about to be so gay.
To protect a public archive, knowledge is power. And the information we're after was anything but public.
Oh my god, fuck off. Boo! Neon project. Oh my god. Dude, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. And ended up being our most ambitious undertaking. Dude. It's the gayest shit I've ever seen. Oh my god, you fucking cunt. Like, bro, what is that? Bro. Fucking hate this game. Did I get everyone out of that one? I can't tell. Just gonna guess I did. Yeah, I think I... But you can't wall run? What the fuck? Whoa, what the? My guy just killed me. Come on, bruh.
Mara took part in the design process. I told you we were associates.
No! Stop it!
It's gone. The data's not there. But the server's intact.
Oh, I have one more over here.
Unless that interference from earlier was... Get after it.
The fuck are you talking about, bro? What, which one am I missing, bro? Well, I'm fucking dead, so. Remember? Oh! Love it out of 12, bro. Come on. I love it out of 13, bro. Help! Help! Oh. Y'all are lying. Where the fuck is this at? Am I tripping tonight and miss it in this one? It's like just a prayer climbing these now. Just that one, dude. Alright, there's one back here. The fuck? It's right here. No, that's the first one. What's this? Okay, there we go. Easy. Die, fuck that. Alright. If you like the video, like and subscribe. Fuck the fucking this fucking void shit.